They might think we're being big brash assholes, but now they'll all know about the club too. Good work.
Okay, now
I've got you a VIP to collect. Bit of a celebrity,
okay.
Actually. Total
That's
friend
what was
of mine.
Wrong.
Poppy Mitchell, huh?
Poppy
she
Mitchell
hasn't actually said where she is and kind of blocked on her bleeder, but I think we can figure it out from her Snapmatic profile. I'll send you the most recent post. We'll find her, pick her up, and bring her to the club.
Poppy Mitchell, she's the one that likes it up the butt, isn't she? Yeah, I remember that from story mode. Too bad I don't have a male character. I could take advantage of that butt. She's all bored doing her she's fucking, do you watch her? She's doing her nails while he's she's all looking at her nails and shit. Can you get done soon? I want to go play a squash or whatever she said. Yeah, we got a bunch of people want to fuck Poppy Mitchell's butt that I gotta pick them up first. They pick them and their lube up and their all their butt plug sex toys and all that shit. There she is. This isn't Korean. What? Collect Poppy Mitchell at Mirror Park? Oh, for crying in the fucking sand. Okay, she's at Mirror. Here's Mirror Park. And she's not gonna be here, right? She'll be somewhere else. The pipeline in. What is she doing? Lines on the bathroom sink? Yeah, the pipeline in, it says. And I just smashed the front of the. Huh? If she needs a ride so badly, how is she getting from one place to another so fast right now? I mean, can't the same person that's driving her around right now take her to the club? What the fuck is she doing out here? This place sucks. Why are you waiting here?
Finally, I don't know myself, but my car is making mega weird noises ever since I ran over that cat.
My car is making mega weird noises ever since I ran over that cat. She says, no, we know what you did to your car. You were running from Franklin and Beverly.
I'm only doing this because I owe Tony. His last partner in Liberty City ran off the paparazzi with a fire truck. Amazing. I need a night out. So tired of deleting all these assholes on Bleeder. If I wanted a picture of your junk, I would have asked for it.
Oh, Poppy, there's prostitutes on the side of the road. We
could
have a really fun time picking a couple
my
of them out.
Post tonight. I'm a brand evangelist, you know. Spiritual stuff.
No, that's, I said it. We were just driving up the hill.
Lisa
there,
Jonas
and there's prostitutes there.
I'm going to take the high road and not clock that bitch. I'm her role model.
You're saying prostitutes can't be classy? Where I can't see
when
her in back,
Ibiza,
though. That
Dixon
sucks.
Was totally looking at me the entire time from the DJ booth.
Huh? Yeah, the privacy thing is up. I can't see her. Cricket, please.
Studio Los Santos, huh? He has really gone West Coast, hasn't he? Thanks for the ride. I'll see you in the VIP room. All right, I'll hail a ride when I'm ready to go home. Thanks.
There we go.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, I just got a hunk of bunny, it looked like.
Shit! I can't believe it! She's here! Oh, I check her Snapmatic like 3 times a day. God, I really wish I was DJing right now.
Hey, baby! Laszlo! No, Laszlo!
She doesn't even know who you are, motherfucker. What a prick. Poor Laszlo. And I just got 10,000 more. It seems I'm getting paid from this nightclub more now, though. Seems I'm always getting money out of here. Oh yeah, another 10 grand. Oh,
so, here's what we're gonna do. For once in our lives, we're going to refuse to be gentrifiers. Some property developers are trying to piggyback off of what we're doing here to open up mini malls or something. Run them off and get us some edge back.
You cocksucker! Bring it, motherfucker! Jerk! Scumbag! You cocksucker!
These are so funny. These are so funny when you have to smash the developer's vehicles. They just cuss you over and over again. What was that? Cocksucker! I'm just standing on the roof beating the crap out of the car. They can't even get to me.
Scumbag!
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Sense into you. Stupid
dick. Mm-hmm. You cocksucker!
You
cocksucker! Like the fifth time they call me a cocksucker. You cocksucker! Shit!
Holy shit!
Okay, that's destroyed. Let's get out of here. Pendejo!
Puta!
Oh, puta! What was that? Dirt, dirt! Oh, shit. Yeah, I know. I was sick of them bugging me until I finally realized I could stand on the roof of the car and beat the shit out of the car. They can't touch me. Oh, this place has a lot of people.
Oh,
scumbag! Here we go again.
Me. Stupid dick.
Stupid dick.
Dios mío! Mierda! Cabrón! Help me! Jesus Christ! Fucking cocksucker!
Jesus Dios Christ! Dios mío! Cabron!
Fucking cocksucker! Me! You cocksucker!
You cocksucker! Fucking cocksucker! I think I'll use... Let's play some golf. Yeah. I should, yeah, I can.
You must want a black eye!
You must want a black eye!
Fucking cocksucker! Shit!
Devil!
You're gonna listen to you!
See. Oh, I just clobbered one of them on accident. Uh-oh. Oh, he's okay. Okay.
You cocksucker! Dirt! You cocksucker! Shit! Fuck me! Stupid dick!
Wee, stop. No, not there. Don't do the fucking totem pole. There. Right. Oh, this one's a Enos Super Diamond. He hit the car and he shattered the window himself. What a dork. I didn't even touch it. I'm definitely recording this shit now. Oh man, this is a beauty color of a super diamond, dude. Midnight blue like my cheetah. Oh shit, I'm about to die. Fuck.
Holy shit. You cocksucker. Yeah.
Black Marcy is about to die.
Excuse me? Whatever. Bring it, motherfucker. What?
Yeah, I'm dead. Fuck. They beat the shit out of me. I forgot to eat some snacks in between trips. Fuck. You kill him and you can fail the mission. Well, these last two I guess I can take out because I haven't taken out any of the others.
Today. Thank you.